When it comes to measuring distance or detecting an object, let's say in front of your car, ultrasonic sensors are widely used in such application. So, in this tutorial, we will learn how ultrasonic sensor works and how you can use it with your Arduino. So, without any further ado, let's get started. An ultrasonic sensor is an electronic device that is used to measure the distance of a target by emitting ultrasonic sound waves. It converts the reflected sound into electrical signal. Ultrasonic sound waves produced by this sensor have a frequency of 40 kHz, and humans can only hear in the range of 20 to 20 kHz, hence it's not audible. To understand it better, ultrasonic sensor has two main components, the transmitter and the receiver. As you can observe, this sensor has two cylinders, which are nothing but ultrasonic transmitter and the receiver. If I point this sensor towards an object, first the transmitter will send ultrasonic sound waves, which will travel towards the object, and after hitting the object, those waves will reflect back, and we will get output on our receiver. In order to calculate the distance between the sensor and the object, the sensor measures the time it takes between the emission of the ultrasound by the transmitter to the receiver. The formula to calculate the distance is given by this equation, where d is the distance, t is the time, and c is the speed of sound, which is approximately 343 meters per second. For example, if we set up this sensor aimed at an object and it took about 0.0025 seconds for the sound to bounce back, the distance between the ultrasonic sensor and the object will be given by this equation, which is roughly 0.428 meters. But lucky for us, we don't have to do this calculation every time. For that, we can use Arduino. This sensor has four pins, VCC, ground, echo, and trigger. VCC connects to the 5V, ground to the ground, echo to the digital pin 7, and trigger to the digital pin 8 of the Arduino. Now, every time the echo pin of sensor is pulled high for 10 microseconds, the sensor will send out 8 cycles of ultrasound. And when we receive the signal back, we will get output on the echo pin. And that will be the time taken in the microseconds. So keeping these things in my mind, I wrote this simple code, which measures the distance using Arduino and the ultrasonic sensor. So after uploading the code to Arduino, you can see it works flawlessly, and it is also quite accurate. So that's pretty much it for this video guys, don't forget to like, share and subscribe. Turn on the notification bell so you get notified every time I upload. And I will see you guys in the next one.